Happening now, a busy road on John's Island is closed after a two-vehicle crash. An accident on Main Road took down the emergency traffic lights, and now crews are waiting for the Department of Transportation to make some repairs. Minor injuries have been reported. We're working to learn more.